Good morning, dear children. Welcome to GK class. Dear children, today we will do the lesson 9, Food from Plants, from page number 14 in your GK textbook. In our previous classes, we have completed lesson 5, Creepy Crawlies, and we have understood about different insects, and also completed lesson 8, Salad Bowl. Okay, in this lesson, different vegetables are given. We use all these vegetables in the salad. Okay, what are the vegetables? Cabbage, tomato, cucumber, carrot, radish, onion and beetroot. Okay, we can all these vegetables raw. Kacha kha sakte hain. And now, let us read the lesson Food from Plants. FWOD food, FROM from, PLANTS plants. Plants se kya food milta hai? And which, okay, let us read. Plants and trees are very useful and BENEFICIAL, beneficial for us. Plants and trees both useful hote hain and beneficial, labhkarak hote hain. They give us food and oxygen. They give us food to eat and oxygen to breathe and make our homes beautiful. Plants and plants ko apna ghar mein balconies, balconies mein acche se sajayenge to they make our homes very beautiful. घर को बहुत सुंदर बना देते हैं. But some plants are more useful. कुछ plants और भी useful होते हैं. They give us several things. Several means many. Several things like timber, fuel, resin, etc. Many medicines are also made from plants. Okay, we will get medicines, timber. Timber means wood, लकड़ी होता है. All these things we will get from plants. And trees. Many medicines are also made from plants. Plants say dates are medicines one day. Next, come to the exercise. Fill in the blanks given below. Below means niche diya gaya. Blanks ko fill karne ke liye bola gaya hai. You can take the clues from the help list. Here, one help list is given. Help box is given. You can choose the correct answer from this help list. What are the answers? Roots, leaves, stems, fruits, seeds, grains, whole. Let us read. First one, we eat the dash of plants like this. Like this means, इस तरह plants का किस part हम लोग खाते हैं, use करते हैं. What are the plants? Cauliflower, radish and onion. Children, we use whole part of these vegetables. Okay, सारा part हम लोग खाते हैं. So, the answer is whole. First one is WHOLE, whole. We eat the whole of plants like this. Is plants ka whole part hum kaate hain. Next, second one, we eat the dash of plants like this. Okay, is plants carrot, beetroot and turnip. Is plants ka kaun sa part kaate hain? Root part. All these are roots. Okay, so root is the second answer. You have to write here ROOTS, roots. And third one, we eat the dash of plants like this. Is plants ka kya kaun sa part kaate hain? This is potato, ginger and sugar cane. All these three are stem parts. Okay, so we eat the stems of plants like this. So stem is the third answer. Understand? Next, fourth one, we eat the dash of plants like this. Is plants ka kaun sa part khate hain? Tomato, lady's finger and cucumber. All these are fruit part. Okay, flower bloom hone ke baad, after flower se ye fruits grow hote hain. So this is the FRUITS, fruits of the plants like this. Fruits is the fourth answer. Understand? And next, fifth one, we eat dash of plants like this. Okay, all these are leafy vegetables. This is cabbage, mint and spinach. So leaves, this is fifth answer. Five is the fifth answer. So you can write LEAVES, leaves. Next, sixth one, we eat the dash of plants like this. All these are grains. Look at this, corn, wheat, rice. Understand? These are the grains, 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 anaj. We eat the grains of plants like this. And seventh one, last one, we eat the dash of plants like this. What is left? Seeds. SWEDS. The last answer is seeds. All these are pulses. Moong dal, green gram, okay, and arhar dal. All these are pulses. Okay, so we eat the seeds of plants like this. Is plants ka seeds hum log consume karte hain. This is the exercise. Read this exercise again and again and learn all the answers. Okay, till then, take care.